your buddy to the party doing dope slinging. You got to have papers in this world. You might get your purse snatched before your eyes swirl. You're doing your job every day, and then you work so hard till your hair turn gray. Let me tell you about life and about the way it is. You see, we live by the gun, so we die by the
tell
guns,
me not
kids.
To roll with my Glock, so now I gotta throw away. Floating in my black bin, trying to do a show a day. They wonder how I live with five shots. Brothers, it's hard to kill on my block. Things for coming, see it, don't relate it. Affiliated with the hustlers, and so we made it. No answers to questions, I'm trying to get up on it. My brother dogging me, eternally the most wrongest.
Feel right, whiskey bliss could never take flight. Sitting back with this mic in my hand, spitting hot shit, trying to see grand. Imprinted on my mind every minute. Make my plans and you always in it, y'all. Such a vibrant thing, vibrant thing, a vibrant thing. And even though we both fly, give each other space and not the evil eye. Acting like grown-ups, don't even try to hide cause the spot blown up. Girlfriend telling you she wanna see. I say I don't know, but you say gladly. And when we both do head, we go on and on and on and on and on and sweeter than Ben and Jerry. Can't rhyme, but you know I guess mine. Sitting round in my abstract car. This abstract thing going abstract far, yeah. Such a vibrant thing. Vibrant thing, a vibrant thing. Yeah, such a vibrant thing. Vibrant thing, a vibrant thing.
Check it. Look at
check
me,
it.
Look at that,
check it.
Look at me,
yeah. Yo, such a vibrant thing, vibrant thing, a vibrant thing.
Look at
yo, check it.
Look at
yo.
Me,
check it.
Look at that,
check it.
Yo, yo, yo,
yo, yo, such a vibrant thing, vibrant. Getting back to my MC status, all the really did I kick, make the other niggas maddest. Moving to yo town, a situation. Shorty thought she subtle, but she really was blatant when she. Shook a thing and violated. Now these wolf-like thoughts are formulated. I'm saying, oh, is this some heartfelt shit here? Am I a strong back nigga? Well, shit, yeah. Plus we could hold a convo or go to the movies, my crib, whatever, yo. Just wanna see you by my side. We on 95, know the stash is in the ride. A rapping nigga for real. You would find me in the cypher if I didn't cop a deal. Rap slate like big weight. You buy, I sell, we split big cake. Just move your little thing, move it around and shake a little thing. Yeah, such a vibrant thing, vibrant thing, a vibrant thing. Yeah, such a vibrant thing, vibrant thing, a vibrant thing. Yeah, such a vibrant thing, vibrant thing, a vibrant thing. Vibrant thing, a vibrant thing. Vibrant thing, out, yo.
Looking for a purse to snatch. Cops
give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, killing, he's a hero. Get it to the kids who the hell cares. One less hungry mouth on the welfare. Bird ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how I'm supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me? I let it go back to when we played as kids, but then changed. And that's the way it is. Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
Hear me.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
Changes. All I see is racist faces. Misplaced headbangs, disgrace to racist. We under, I wonder what it takes to make this one better place, let's erase the waste. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. It's both black and white, it's both tonight. And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes the only real time to heal each other. And although it seems evident, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret, don't conceal the fact. The penitentiary's packed and it's filled with blacks. But some things will never change. No changes. Can a brother get a little peace? It's war on the streets and a war in the Middle East. Instead of war on poverty, they got a war on drugs so the police can bother me. And I ain't never did a crime I ain't have to do. But now back with the facts, giving it back to you. Don't let them jack you up, back you up, track you up, and pips back you up. You gotta learn to hold your own. They get jealous when they see you with your mobile phone. But tell the cops I can't touch this. I don't trust this. When they try to rush, I bust this. That's the sound number two. You say it ain't cool. But it raised no fool. And as long as I stay black, I got a stage strap. And I never get to lay back, cause I always got to worry about the payback. Some buck that I roughed up way back, coming back after all these years. Right, tat, 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 tat.
That's the way it is.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is.
To make it interesting, it's me, Dana Jack. I live in a house with my two stepdad and two stepbrothers who treated me bad. I cook, I clean, I scrub the floor, and I was like an every boy running to the store. My brothers, they used to boast and brag. We've got fresh gear and you got rags. Even worse than that, to make me feel low, they gave me a straw hat while they had candles. Girls used to say, dang, you're so cute, but you get no rap with them polyester suits. Well, one day up the avenue, there was a man surrounded by the four green crew. He said,
hee hee hee, come on, come on. The princess is having a royal ball. If you can rap more so dress, you might win a date with the sweet.
Well, I ran home when I heard the news flash. I bust through the door straight to my stepdad. I said, "Stepdad, may I?" And before I could finish, "Hell no," he replied. My brothers again, when they were geared down, even pops were game for a piece of the crown. They flaunted, they wanted, they knew what I wanted. We can, you can, it's what they taunted. They all stood there, laughing in my face, and as they walked out, they said, "We love this place." I can make my thought a phrase. There appeared a man from a puff of haze. He said,
"What's up, Dan? My name is Herb. I'm your fairy godfather. You know it, word. Now, I came here with the main purpose of granting you your fondest wish."
I said, "Herb, my man, just make me fresh, and I'm sure that all can handle all the rest." With a snap, all the things began to shoot, and I was up and on my body, a slick silk suit. On my feet, there was hog outside, and a fresh pair of valley from the valley shop. Showed him my hat, and don't you know, with a snap, the hat became a gango. Once again, his hand began to flow. Then he changed my skateboard into a bolo. He checked me over, passed me the keys, and said,
"One more thing before you leave. You must return before the stroke of 12, or you turn back into your own self."
It was after 11 when it rocked the mic, and by the time I left the stage, the people were hyped. The princess was staring in disbelief, reflecting from her eyes, "Boy, why don't she?" She waved her hands like, "Hello, hi." They gave another gesture like, "Come here, guys." I left the stage.
How you doing?